it's time. You can't come to New Orleans without having an oyster. Charbroiled oysters with bacon on top. Y'all, this is gonna be good. Let's see. The bacon made everything worth it. Oh my gosh. We're going round two. Appetizer number two is a little quail. Never had quail before. Heard it tastes like fried chicken from a reliable source. It's also really difficult to cook. All right. Quail man, here we go. Okay, it really does taste like fried chicken. Like, legit fried chicken, but a little more tough. It's still good.